Hello! Now, I was down in the local Morrison's, and as recently, they're just getting better and better, keeping the tankiest beer on the market, on their shelves, and they've just redone all the shelves again, take out the stuff that doesn't sell, improves, and added some stuff that do sell. And the selection's just getting better and better. Recently, they just added this beer to the shelving. The bottle, I think I purchased from them, and they reduced it to £1. But the can, it just pops out, obviously. The artwork is really good, and it's part of their Jack Brown range. Adnams, and they're crystal rye. I purchased, I've reviewed the crystal rye in the bottle, so I put that in the description below. I do like the addition of the coloured cap wrinkle, I'm sure, just like the bottle tops, that's going to become collectible as well. Yeah, so the last Adnams can beer I had was probably Gorship, probably one of their best beers. So this is the first time I've had it in can, and just like many of the craft beers out there, they're all doing the free 30 mils, which is really good because it keeps it. The drinking down to a certain level, and the I don't know, it just feels right being at 330 rather than 500. For some reason, the 500 seems a little bit too overreached, but I do prefer the 330s. Pouring an amber orange, as you can see, the condition on the head is still good. It's been chilled for a while, amber orange, slight red apple, a little bit of damp wort, a little bit of maple. Right, cheers. Yes, definitely. Maple syrup coming straight through, and a little bit of red apple peel. Lovely beer. And the benefit of having it in your local supermarket is everything's accessible really easily, and they come part of a multi-buy deal, so you can support different craft breweries at certain times. And I think I managed to buy £6. Four different craft breweries for £6, that's a good price. But yes, the artwork is better on the can than it is on the bottle. The bottle seems a little bit of tired and past, whereas the can, well, it's really good. But yes, very nice beer, and easy drinking too. 5%, I wish it was a little lower, in fairness, in the alcohol, because I wish it was like 4.5, 4.6, just to retract all some of the sweetness. But other than the offset of the sweetness, it's a nice thin beer. Could you session this? Probably 2 cans. If the sweetness was a little bit less, probably 4 cans. Anyway, check out Morrison's for their new beers and their support of craft breweries and real ale. And check out Adnams. You take care. Goodbye.